Saint? Oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Illinois, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. Oh, we need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it's gonna take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! My tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on! Safe place. Somewhere we can rebuild.
Jeet, of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust me, it'll kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Now the best we can do.
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is... Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and trolls are everywhere.
I'm going. Wait here.
Danger is everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range! That's what we need! A shooter with some range! Our rifle barrel scope. Our caliber, large caliber, yeah? Real live long shot!
Time to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy?
Are you saying you can build me?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex. Bigger than I remember.
Will this Jeet recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched manner. Jumbucket, Master Wrench Jockey, and skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens! And all my gear, it was destroyed! My Infidel scavengers! And we need to heal this machine! If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit! Ah, praise be the Prophet!
Let him inside.
I wonder.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, We used to rule this stretch, and now the Warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Baron's Pass.
All right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. It needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
I have a deal with Jay. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking.
I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? I think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone can figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Better than I thought. Nice balance.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces.
Excommunicated!
We're going to Dead Baron's Pass.
The jaw?
Only to recon.
This place of the monster scarecrows and Scrotus totems. By all that is holy, hurrah! Look yonder, a war party coming.
Thank you.
missile, Lead Slinger! Shots up ahead.
I see them. I could take them out with the sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
No. I have a few rounds. Make them count.
That's one.
You're a wizard. The long shot is your wand.
Shh. I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course. Of course, your wizardship. My seals are sealed.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes, but please, hurry back. This is very, very bad, bad terrain. Risky.
Come over here and I'll read that. Make him pay!
Rage against him! Come!
Thank you.
wars, famine, disease, murder. Killed us all.
Must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. The car needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring in the parts.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah. And I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. But often our chances of survival grow tenfold.
And the Harpoon?
Soon, soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, then I'll show you the plans.